The year 1994 marked a moment of exhilaration and hope for the majority of South Africans and for global sympathizers. Finally, the apartheid regime was abolished and the nation ushered in a constitutional democracy. The Constitution is the supreme law of the Republic of South Africa and contains a Bill of Rights, which is the cornerstone of the constitutional democracy and which the state is obliged to respect, protect, promote, and fulfill.